Hello guys and welcome. In this video I'll show you how to permanently fix iPhone lag. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. First, go to Settings. In Settings, tap on General. Scroll down and tap on Background App Refresh. Then tap on Background App, refresh again, and make sure to turn this option off. Next, go back to the Main Settings menu and tap on Accessibility. Then tap on Motion, and here, turn off Autoplay Animated Images. Now go back and tap on Display and Text Size. Scroll down and make sure to turn off Auto Brightness. After that, go back, scroll down, and tap on Guided Access. Make sure to turn on both Guided Access and Accessibility shortcut. Lastly, go back to Settings and tap on Standby. Here, make sure to turn off Location Services. Once you do all the following steps, I can confidently say that all of your lag problems will be fixed. And that's all for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos. Until next time, thanks for watching.